Hello, my lovely students. How are you? I hope you all doing great and your lovely families. Today, inshallah, we are going to start with the grammar for this unit. So I want you all please to open your class book, page 37. You are going to find that we have here two grammars, have to and giving directions. Let us start with have to. Have to, we use it when something is necessary. لما بدي احكي عن شغلة ضروري انها تصير. طبعا we use have to with I, you, they, we, and we use has to with she, he, it. For example, this answer has to be correct. هذه الإجابة يجب أن تكون صحيحة. I have to take my medicine. يجب أن أخذ الدواء تبعي. You have to turn left. يجب أن تنعطف إلى اليسار. تمام. طبعا the past tense of have to الماضي من have to اللي هي had to برضو نفس الشيء لما نكون نحكي عن شغلة ضرورية ولكن بالماضي we have to carry our own luggage she had to study for the test تمام خلينا ننتقل الآن لل giving directions giving directions طبعا we have talked about it أنا طبعا تحدثت عنهم بالتفصيل بالدرس لما أخذنا الدرس تبعنا ولكن رح نرجع نحكي عنهم بشكل مراجعة طبعا عطاء التوجيهات هي كلمات نستعملها حتى أني أنا أدل شخص معين على مكان فمثلا I can tell him go straight on اذهب إلى الأمام مباشرة turn left انعطف إلى اليسار turn right انعطف إلى اليمين traffic light اللي هي إشارة المرور لما بدي أحكي go over يعني لما يكون في عندي مثلا جسر بدي أحكي تجاوز الجسر go over the bridge roundabout اللي هو دوار go past تخطى مثلا بدي أحكي for this boy to go بدي أدله يروح على البنك بدي أحكي له go past the toy shop يعني تخطى تخطى محل الألعاب behind خلف in front أمام Alright, now let's answer question number 3 on the same page, page 37. We have here, you have to complete the sentences by using have to or has to and the words in the box. We are late, we have to hurry, they are lost, they have to read the map, the traffic light is red, he has to stop, I am at the theater early, I have to wait. Question number 4, you have to write directions to the park. شخص بدي يروح لعند البارك لهون بدي أدله حسب الطريق اللي باللون الأحمر so go straight on then turn left in the traffic light turn right in the right in the roundabout or at the roundabout go over the bridge and the park is in front of the bus station هاي البس ستيشن وهي البارك هي it is in front of تمام Hala, on page 38, we have to talk about how to make questions by using why and to answer it by using because. بدي أحكي عن استعمال why والإجابة تبعتها because. طبعا بستعمل why لما بدي أسأل عن سؤال when I want a reason لما بدي سبب لشغلة معينة. طبعا الجواب تبعها دائما بيكون باستخدام because. For example, why did you leave so early? Because I didn't enjoy the party. سألت بي why بجاوب بي because. سألت أنا بدي سبب بسأله عن سبب ليش أنت غادرت مبكرا. هو بجاوبني because لأنني لم أستمتع في الحفلة. Why I can't go to the cinema now? لماذا لا أستطيع أن أذهب إلى السينما الآن? Because you haven't done your homework. لأنك لم تنتهي من عمل الواجب المنزلي. تمام. Now let's go please to our workbook, page 35. You are going to find this question. You have to write have to, has to, had to. The light is on red. The cars have to wait. When it rained, بما أنه عندي هون ماضي, we had to put up umbrellas. Now he is older. He has to help his granddad. They have to run fast if they want to catch the bus. I don't have to do my any homework in the holidays. Yesterday, بما أنه عندي هون yesterday, فبدي أحكي she had to take a test to go to the new school. Alright. Now, question number two, we have to look at the map and write four directions to explain how to go to the station. بدي أدل شخص معين كيف يروح لعند الستيشن. محطة القطار. أول شي بحكي له go straight on. طيب وصلت لعند الإشارة شو بدي أحكي له؟ turn left at the traffic light. طيب رح يوصل لعند الراوندابوت شو بدي أحكي له؟ turn right at the roundabout. go past the petrol station يعني تخطى البترول ستيشن. then the station will be on your right. رح تكون المحطة على يمينك in front of the market مقابل للماركت. طبعا أنا بستعمل الكلمات اللي عندي هون in the box. alright now let's go to page 36. we have a question number 1. you have to match the question with the answers. it's according to the why and because. حسب قاعدة ال why وجوابها اللي because. why didn't it ring? because it didn't have batteries. why didn't it have batteries? because I didn't buy any. why didn't you buy any? because the shop was shut. why was the shop shut? because yesterday was a holiday. تمام. هيا ننطلق الآن للسؤال الثاني. write a question with why and answer with because for each picture. حسب الصورة اللي عندي هون بدي أعمل سؤال وجواب باستعمال why. أكيد رح يكون السؤال والجواب باستعمال because. طيب بلشونا عنا هون why are you tired. عم بتطلع عليها شافها tired بحكي لها why are you tired. هون عم بوضحونا شو كانت تعمل. بتحكي لنا because I was late reading a book. طيب number 2 why are you happy. because I won the race. okay now خلينا ننطلق ل worksheet number 11. in worksheet number 11 يا رابع رجعنا شرحنا هون مرة تانية قاعدة ال have to وال had to وحطينا عليها examples وبرضه شرحنا ال why and because. now we are going to answer some questions here. question number 1 complete the following with the words from the box. why, have to, has to, because, had to. why did you get wet? بما انه عندي هون جواب فبدي احكي because I forgot my umbrella. he turned left now. he has to. now you have to go straight on. بدي اسأل شخص اللي هون جاوبني بي because اذا رح يكون السؤال باستعمال. why are you happy? the traffic lights were red. they had to stop. حطينا طبعا had to بالماضي لانه في عنا هون where بما انه الجملة بالماضي. question number 2 you have to write the following questions and answer correctly. okay why they were late? because they got lost. thank you for watching. I love you all.